So what are the preparations, how is it going on, what are the precautions regarding the virus also has been taken by the Commission?
As you are aware, the Commission is prepared and geared to hold the Jila Panchayat elections on 22nd of March. Yesterday we had a detailed discussion with the state government health authorities. Health Secretary and Director of Health Services were here. We consulted them as to how to go about it, ensuring the health, hygiene, sanitation and other facilities, you know, so that there is no spread of COVID-19 in the state of Goa. We have been advised the best thing is to clean hands as frequently as possible. We have also been advised there is no need for everyone to wear mask. Generally, there is a confusion, people are not very clear. And today I find in the newspaper, even the central government has given clear-cut instructions that everyone does not need to wear mask. Who should wear a mask is also stated very clearly. So be that as it may, we have directed all our returning officers, AROs and the collectors. Yesterday I had a detailed meeting. We have directed them to sanitize all polling stations. That means they should carry out mopping, cleaning with sanitizers and insecticides and whatever, the materials. So the polling stations will be thoroughly cleaned. There will be facilities for washing hands, soap and the water for anybody, like he can be member of public, the voter or the election staff. We have directed the polling staff who will be conducting the poll at polling stations to wash their hands with soap and water at frequent intervals. We are providing the same hand cleaning facilities and the sanitizers at our collection center, distribution center and even at the counting center. So this is all about the arrangements which we are making, and we have also requested health department to position one ambulance at the disposal of each returning officer. As and when if anybody needs a particular medication or a treatment, a care, he will be immediately taken care of. So we are fully geared to ensure a safe, free and fair poll on 22nd March.
So what happens is the equipment, this time it will be ballot polling. So the equipment which people are going to use it. So how are we going to handle that?
The ballot paper is individually given to each, voter. Ballot paper is different for each voter. It is not that EVM, that button, same button is being pressed by, every voter. So ballot paper itself is a separate unit. And only common thing which will be used is a seal. So we will advise all the presiding officers and the polling officers to ensure that as much as possible, frequently, that particular, seal, if they clean it with a disinfectant, that will be good enough.